So it's not bad to have an abundance. It's not wrong to even build bigger barns. For the guy coming to Jesus wanting his share of his inheritance, that's not a bad thing to want either. But what Jesus is doing with this parable in this moment is he's demonstrating that when we have a focus, an overemphasized focus on ourself, we miss the bigger kingdom picture.